It's rolling.
That's the flattest shooting AR I've ever seen.